kinds of amazing athletes, and it feels like talking to friends.
That was not on purpose, it was on national television.
Like Gianmarco Tamberi, who shared the high jump gold medal. He tells that story in a way that's so vivid.
We give a high five and we hug each other and start crying and being crazy and fast together.
They don't feel unobtainable or like superheroes. That is completely me. I am the Hulk. The whole scary look thing in fear, it's on purpose.
We always think about the athletic difficulty, the physical exertion of all these competitions, and not the emotional journey that they all go on.
It's not just an injury. Having an injury 20 days before your dream.
Most people just say, oh, you know, realistically, after having a baby, you're not going to be able to run very fast.
And everybody has such a unique story to tell.
When I went from 80% to 2% vision, I was just a wreck.
What we're saying is, everybody listen to the show.
Hello, I'm Debbie Russ with the BBC News.